फ्रेंड्स, मैं नेम इज चैतन्य पथके एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। यस्टरडे बिग न्यूज़ केम फ्रॉम द सोर्सेज। इट हैज़ बीन कन्फर्म दैट राहुल द्रविड हैज़ बीन चोजन टू बी द इंडिया कोच फॉर द टूर ऑफ श्रीलंका। एज यू नो, इंडिया इज गोइंग टू विजिट श्रीलंका फॉर 3 1 डे इंटरनेशनल्स एंड 3 T20s इन जुलाई। दिस इज गोइंग टू बी अ सेकेंड स्ट्रिंग इंडियन टीम एज द फर्स्ट स्ट्रिंग इंडिया साइड इज प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर द वर्ल्ड टेस्ट चैंपियनशिप फाइनल and the subsequent 5-match test series against England. The lieutenants Rahul Dravid will choose in this tour are most likely to be Mr. Sharma, who is currently the fielding coach of the Indian women's cricket team, and Paras Mhambre. So it is going to be the first assignment of Rahul Dravid for the main team. Not the first, we can say, but he had also worked with the Indian team as a consultant during the 2014 series in England, which unfortunately, you know, didn't end pretty well for Team India. India got badly thrashed 3-1. So he has worked with the senior team before, and the most, you know, he is responsible for cultivating the bench strength of Indian team, which is currently by far the best in the world. And till 2015, from 2015, beg your pardon, to 2019, he was the coach of under-19 sides and India Inter-19 side and India A side. And he is credited to develop the India A program as well as the rule in Under-19 World Cup that only one player can play Under-19 World Cup due to the depth of the talent that India have, and it has reaped very rich rewards for Indian cricket. In 2016, we made the final. In 2018, India won the Under-19 World Cup under the captaincy of Prithvi Shaw, if you remember, and vice captain was Shubman Gill. Both of them have gone on to represent India. Kamlesh Nagarkoti and Shivam Mavi, who play in the IPL, so they were also part of that side. In 2020, India unfortunately lost to Bangladesh in the final. But by and large, in world cricket, there is a perception that Rahul Dravid has created surplus of talent to supply to the main line, that is the Indian cricket team. And his tactical nous as coach is also not in doubt. From 2019 to currently, he is the coach of the NCA, and he has been credited to motivate coaches to train them properly and introduce new programs which are going to be beneficial for them in their coaching careers, so that if they get any official position within the BCCI or any state associations, the players will not suffer due to the lockdown, because the NCA has been conducted online courses and Mr. Dravid has been keeping his watchful eye on them. So it is a good news for him. So I wish him all the best to the Indian team as well as Mr. Dravid, and may he win the both series 3-0, 3-0 margin. This is my wish. So this was my analysis on this news. Please tell in the comment section below how did you like my video, and never forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon for further notifications. We will meet in the Marathi analysis of the same topic in the next video. Till then, everyone stay home, stay safe, take care and bye.